Yo, assalamu alaikum lamin kan fans club mba mo be samara mbal konton na mbal tentu na mbal jayla bi aradu malumba juma mbara to everyone you know the lamin kan for motor you know ning kay rawul da alu mar ning kay ray tri ñan ning kay re la ila bahru mo kama alquran bahru mo kama sun karo min bota ko na ñana hormo kam alal mo sa ba kam sunol ni salol min de ke ja alaw mari ale de mutanga alakana kenya kense kila ba hormo kam alquran ba hormo kam sun kar ba hormo na buya kam alal mo sa ba kam yo esa yalon ñim ko ko no min bije ñim man sa kunda kodite bulu so musol la ñi sunnata ino ye ya ko kulati mi yal nako yo plano lu ning ning ino international organization minul kenying musol la ni sunno minul ba akele kan ino ene wol sita wolle mi tandila ko ibe ma ko lal pro as ning musol la ni sunno as ko kudi membe stop la no ni banko ka nyame bare itol fane ye munay tandi ko ita oko stop la no nyamate ki foya sambalwa bungoto andu wo fana ino ibatandi la banko la comme akuo nyanda dunalwa ko no nyame so kabiri findita yafo ko ibadu nulalwa ko no dina nyaton ko findita dina ino imamul ya ko diam kutu bolto ino fo chocho ni siata banko ka
isa nda hofo nunku nda mo president borot ustin minu ata afon boran la wo demolition ko ata fola yes state minister bo demolition obita kan kuma de wo ko ko no mol gambia dum mol mam min nya jele ni modul le fo kasar na gambia dum jele ki bulol ka fuñu kan ko lu makoy pour aider les dem go and engage themselves onto something else so nante ma tata worto piko fo ngi non ta aduna dia mo ko wa nan ko president boru advices wa kabilta fa ngamre 10 advices na fata la na fa na falta bis ne ke le mo president boru le dam ko sometimes you question yourself what is the essence of the advices fo aduna na fa mo telemine ka audio le bonde ka molu jaa ye tere frantan tere la molu dulal gardinol to dalto ni molu be netal kan tik intike je wala nama because man sa nanda alta advice na pro ala guard la la protect alman kala security protectors bisun awol sitol but come ala behavior kuma ka min be bola apolo bisu hala maru mata man timala so ala so hakil ala guide but lege ne president boro juba ka diamu nyami you question what is the essence of appointing those advisors almost 10 of them they all failed the government imam fen no kana social media ko la katare bolu jabila wole amira advice am wol jibril ko no bire nga ni topico ni sambana jafin avant so ka diamu but I can agree with you yalon gambe be tawunte yala bulala nga hanto nyala bi draft constitution nga moy jël ñi mool fënd yalla fo nga hañi nu toña la nang ko ñi bam koy ta nga doko doko bula nga toña na karo bula ala ben konti bula le ata baye la de secularism jang yi batandi jann ibi bi ñi le minaf amadou bala diam ko ne ala moy ay min fo ki tv ba ani ala ñi ñi ato ne ñi kunun ko diamu ye president baro fana dia momo e kamene emphasize di a critical e ya comme secularism equal for be secularism al comme la sura kan wala critical of religious belief car bira lota ay tande ko jamman ke sariam bankut constitution wala nyim bank ko lolu wala mena constitution wala mola miro lem so we dey no i dino ma man dino ma you know they don't care. This secularism is critical. Now we are going to call critical of religious belief. So, I mean, we are vindicated, right? People are vindicated. I mean, fong. The bulletin mole nai. The UDP ke kafiri patit. Be UDP fele. It's our Lord. Iko kam UDP ne molmi wolle lota kayta de ko nyim banko ko suno la jambara itile di itila to di no min o mi la hajul to mi la problem on borote ta mala nyim banko kan meaning they are critical of religious belief. They don't believe in it kuma la sutu akamala andu nyim mol fil taje o se secularism la fonuja hay ko nyim banko secularism akareten den. Saya nana presiden baru fikir dah jadi nada jema another 95% of us are Muslims. Dino what ni wama ni bangku mara luar le ni bangku mara namiro mula miro wale jamara namiro wale jamara wale konstitusi katu namiro le bon ni be konstitusi noda le kita mula le kaya ni ni kita mula ni bangku ni nta mara ni dah ni nta kelengi ali. Yoro koten sam paket te fatu koten ana koten fa misilma fa kurumiri fa jalam batula ibela miru ikole yole la nyoka yake luati nyimba ko ba you will all reap what we sow.
Nganye fole ever time or time I am vindicated ngo ntoni misilmo lu nyantan savar la le because munamu ntol mo misil molet bare na banko manke sariya banko tide so woto ne mol ben na mansal criticize la dina nyaton ko la lede na mansal bu kantel mara e bu kan treat ko dino ya fo nyame woto ntol fana manyane treat la ko dino ya fo nyame be treat la based on our constitution wo constitution or the law of the country be treat la wala because Gambia is not governed by the sharia. Woto ni nyanda kwela de momo kanai ka ila Qur'an ayol kundu isalon koy ba kundu ka ini wele la meya kato ala fa yo fole ko kila ko man lam yahkum bi qair ma andala Allah huwa zalim momo ka kiti fiona meya lon ko alama menjidni kan be ngalon alay mun jinde adamadon ka wala mu toñati sharia mu toñalati luwa luwa nabe besirin toñalela wo mu alala la finna kwalet bari na constitution kono kono ko dol beje woli manyan bi mo falale baro kataka yamfa wolma ila molni diminal besir without compensating them for dino santa wolal kadu qurano ko innamal mu'minina ikwa fasilu baina ikwaikum ando al muslimul bemu badin kilende al tiling al badimul tema ne dun tanyola al tonya fo tema. But be baro forgive or he pardon the people many a mole mole for without compensating the victims, the perpetrators. Ebe ya ikan siloka for di no yolo. Ete di nanya don go nyaka tera wola ikan na ikafu moleko ha kake mansai ten kake mansai because yalo baro yalo no control. Let me see the nanya don go be they are his political campaign tool and he is ready to use them to campaign for him. Ni mampare wola he is going to disrespect them. Bi nyabe wole la wo bankoka.
So alika understand mbeka qur'ana kliwna karam mbeka hadisa kliwna karam hadiso li be adi sol be lak dalil to ban jabura to ban asnawi to ban buni bol to ban ya jube kol kol be nyame fo anyan da kelal fama nyana kala you can understand ngamela wolong kol ti ya kullo ko fanande ya ke kullo ti bari ikanale kamuneke ka janjandi media ka janjandi blabe dinni ko mel yalon ko ben kono di mon kulong isi ka je wol be yalon mo ne be kere starter in sifa e ka ka kullol kono nanyande kala ayke namanya nakala akanake bari nda sana dindi meram 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 kul dindung ndi e onda e wol pele be nyung longa ha kilo
isa baraka salma layju isa mo kana amad babre al president barobre amad bala kul shat na microphone ditala amad baka mako Gambia dungle karte fa tale atale ni bako president akallo min diata ayaf min diata amad ba ko le kenim bako amad ba ta na national assembly bile nya ja ke disrespect nyami abesirin silanka be fenkel nga jele jang you know gambia antenene ma moy iko sa dawdo la jamanu ya jamal jamanu president barola jamanu ye mota instead minister ta comme cabinet resolve menwek instead minister ta abonne ni ndula do to ya sama ni ndula do to wo instead minister press conference o kili ko atedo ko min ke o dula ina kolof amad ba ka minister di gambe dum la woto wala nyinti ko na be president barole do ya kanje be so ka ite di gambe dum la tele do ko awu ka nyamal ga kambe duma be tele nyaan ne ci ta mun tolto no cabinet resolve meno ke ta nyim ba ko kan ye minister ta ya bondi nyin la do to ya sama nyin la do ka ka press conference o la kidi pour ate kata ko minki ya bondi dabe ko ku alo action is a provocation to president baro unin ku jelu nin ku jelu kuma tanirin jelu akamin foja bare MPP ko laite mo jele na fidde yamad ba kon dem ay ni traiten worso min tayno ka dinna al mamul natina bumul hey halama dum den kina alala nyambu be kar support alal leda ay oda ay jindo ke mansati ay jindo ke minister ay jindo ke parti leader dise ke mari ko support na amay tebi ta karte faylo modul be jele no ale na to la wol ko wol be kata no karte fayr fay sinna muta fay nyala muta fay bulle muta gajila an karte fay dula modul be je molle ko wol escort pri nyanta karte fa on fayla dam yen ni kebe karte fayla mutul wo maria fay ida feeling a isila official hospital ban to escort or whatever ini modo an independent somebody with an IEC officer something like that kalo kai ta dinna na dina bumul on na kawon bilal ila nyam tolam itere la ta minne wala fo ikalo e ka fo ko ino no wol me ke ko ino lansino na min bedde am la jay wol be lansino ni wala nyinti ko jang kawon bilal on imamul min diyata amadou ba tuloy alafta wolel fobar min man diata tuloy wol man ñina fala ñim banko on na dina bumul man ñen na fala ya ba te man tammi barate mpp ka kilinjel biron kunun be la moy kala te mo jira ay fidde bari man ñin jiko ala leda wo ala wol ku mayte ya ñin mpp kutu wo president baro kutu wo mamad ba kutu wo waram mo juma gabila ko mbala fal
ya jeli dino la karola ikani nya karo ta mem fo ha very simple very simple you can understand hey dino la atelem best atelem the best so nyanta mo nekela lon nan la nyanta ka si ka quranol djibe la trabe laktar ile kono ya faham la trabe buni bolo kono ya faham ko nyanta talal o nyanta bayda you can understand wala ning hadisol kono ye check na tra nyanta kala nyanta kala na tra manyana kala manyana kala you can understand bari nga jang lon na je nyame ate mion fo wole bije ha ate ate nyame adum sa fere kilu no adum fatare kilu no fasari ba kilunum kwati because ita falako ita because kulhu allahu ahadu afasaro moment mobe yola kulhu allahu ahadu afasaro moment mobe yola oro sai hoto oto sai no so so manyana taro oto ita understand ninde ko kulhu allahu ahadu afasaro bunyi nak ari defo na yalam ka afasaro bunyi nak wala nyande kala si amandere nyo patan dila ya ne malam fu mulla karawon le mang molle ma fahamu nyoti ba ko wala kan de jakkal wala ndo dina kilum qur'ana kilum laqdari kilum asma'i kilum buni ba kilum
ngan yim fo jande kilinde fulate abwakar sise nyolle mal fundina gibril sise gibril fad yakay
al fundina ba watel le kavo moleko ha nde mo muslimi bangoti ko ku ben muslimi ati nyal bar barona la man sa kunda ya ko indal ma
barona la man sa kunda ya ko indal mal de ko nyim banko mu mis 97% or 95% of the population are muslims but that doesn't mean that gambia mu sharia banko lati gambia luwale soto man tar govern by sharia. So I hope that muslimi nyato ko be will understand, and that one I agree with President Barrow. That is the fact. I told you before, nobody can dispute that. Ndel mo misil mo leti, but sariya man sariya man tare wo banko nyin kande sariya de wo banko ka. So what was sariya de banko men kan na nyaton ko ya stop ka fo mo le ko going against leader mean going against Allah because sariya on kuma kan le mot. Ntuliman na president tombo based on the Sharia law. Ngan na president we go to the pool because of the constitution give us that right. We have a mandate which constitution give that right. Kafo president nyantantel govern la 5 years lela. But B, hani NPP la support us all. I think you will shut up and throw this word out of our politics. Alale man sa tombo, alale man sa tombo. President Barrow ya ni tandal laleko albemen foka is just a rubbish until we have a constitution that give right to every citizen to choose any candidate or the candidate of your choice. What al kanyi men fo candidate alale ka sindi alale men sindi tel bolo koma ala na fikia jolong katu Barrow ya ko endal mal de ko nyim banko manke sariya country until we are not going to treat Barrow based on the Islamic but treat la based on our constitution because na constitution no nyine privilege jol diala bi ak banko dun police ko men la
nyine mu to nyati de so ko nyin Barrow man na directly but akam men nyitane do coming me ya dimin na se ko lu na lu na la wulo wule kata dibite buna wale baro demi wot demin na wale atina tata lo lat nyato ko nyato luna akafo ko luwa mu luwalti we all agree that luwa nyanta bu nyala bar luwa fanante qur'ano te me yalo ko you cannot challenge any law na ma mul febo or any law that violate the democratic freedom or the religious tolerance you know religious tolerance. Well, law, every citizen have right to oppose that law. But I call law mu loyalty. Abetiata ba kuriata ba. We also obey that law. Well, mu ku kuntan leti. So, wakamune nyitandi. But oko 75% of the Gambian Gambia. Or I mean for 95%. It is mean for kafo ko be missile mollet. Ako barindol missile mollet nyantalon naleko. Nyem banko manke sariam bankote. La wakibaru. Billahi wallahi tallahi. To nyala kalaba. Kanyum fojanne. I hope Jibril nyolal be fintila nande. Ngo. To nyala sime wulola. Barabu ke la jede. Asitinya wulo kono barate la jede. I hope Abubakar Sise nyolal be fintila nande. Because nene kanyi mfoja unko, ntoli kanda nyato unko tombo based on supreme law of the nation, based on the constitution. Based on the constitution.
So muna dina nintele na nyato nkol tombom based on constitution, na nyato nkol ka act based on the supreme law of the nation, bale nintele dina nyato nkol ka nafoko nintele yo mouli mara nye trit dimire saryan lafta la nyame. But baro come out and vindicate me. Ka nyitande wod misilme nyato nkol lako, nye mbanko mo law country leti. It is not a saria, it's a constitutional law. Wolle bentel govanka not the saria law
ni na rajube fone ka foko nun ko len sainte kelenti ha mol ko fana ko wato on ko jamaanu ni sain jamaanu man kelit jamaana be jamaani because ala kelin ne ba beto ala dam malam aslamu wahidul ala dam malam je ado wolle be musa konti bola be frauna konti bola na nin duniya mara man fo milliard ko be jang nin tembola ate Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala le betel fo non konti bola muna na wolle man kiliya muna sabu wolle man kiliya no ha tilo ko en tili bola lu wol fal na ne ajele tilo bo tili ji la ta tili bola ene no al no jel lu wol bir adu tilo la bo tili bola ka ta tili ji birin nunto ko wol wot birin safu frauna al jamaanu ha frauna al jamaanu ni tilo ko bo tili bola ka ta tili ji ah molla ka change bal duniya ba nyamale ate ala kilimu no bice me alan ko abin ni be konti bo fen fe marro so da fo ye mo yentilin tema ye ya alan ko be wolta man la nyaani o don non do solution.